Starting from the pole line of Lewisburg, Kentucky, on top of machine shop number 41 of the Bluegrass Bandit, Dennis Spitz. Dennis Spitz in car number 41. On the outside of row number one for the second position, out of a full speed, you want to win car number 93, team up, Travis Mahoney. On the inside of row number two for the third spot, out of Paris, the Wisconsin Miserable Concrete, number 70 of Chris Klemko. Chris Klemko in car number 70. On the outside of row number four from the fourth spot, the Columbia Mark 7S machine out of Parkville, Wisconsin, Craig Campton. Craig Campton in the 7S. On the inside of row number three from the sixth spot, out of the outside of the way, 39OG, in row number 10 to the mound, John Cohen, 29OG. On the outside of row number three from the sixth spot, out of the outside of the way, starting from the tail of the quad to Wisconsin, they have to pedal a little bit faster, even in the top 5 spot. In car number 39, William Huff. William Huff in car number 39.
Here in our